What's up everyone, Mike from Sporting Communities. Just a quick video today, I want you to know. It's not no workout or anything, so don't worry. I just want to give you a couple of tips. Well, so five variations of tricep. For any of you guys that know what the tricep is, so that's the brachii. So this is the three-headed muscle on the back of the arm, okay? Can't see mine because mine's not that good. But so obviously the triceps, but the Latin word for that is the brachii, okay? And also the triceps, it's responsible for the extension of the elbow joints, okay? So every time we do an extension. Okay, so yes, I am going to show you five variation triceps you can do at home. And you will need a couple of resistance bands, okay? You will need a dumbbell, okay? And of course, a wonderful chair. And get yourself a little workout mat or something if you want to, if you don't mind touching the grass, that's fine. Okay guys, should we crack on? Okay guys, so we've got our first exercise, okay? So this is another variation of the tricep push down, okay? So what I've done is I've got my resistance bands here, tied them up to the tree at the top, got myself a broom handle, okay? My resistance bands are lucky enough to have hooks on, okay? But you know, you can get yourself those like metal rings and stuff, knot them up and, you know, find the correct way. So, what I've done is I've threaded them through. Okay, instead of doing like a regular tricep push down, okay, I'm going to change my grip to more like a reverse. So if you have a look, reverse grip, and I'm going to pull that down instead. And see what you think, guys. I get a better squeeze on the reverse grip, so like so. Head up nice and straight. Just a bend at the elbows. Keep the forearms tucked in, okay? Like so. Dead simple. Give it a try at home, guys. Okay, so that's the first exercise. Okay, guys, so exercise number two. This is a single arm movement, okay? So it's an isolation exercise. So instead of it's getting two hands, okay, doing the pull down, this is the single arm tricep push down, okay? So head up nice and straight, elbows tucked in, just side of the obliques, that'll do, okay? Find the tension, find the stretch. I've got a nice stretch on my tricep here. I'm going to pull it down, I'm going to drive it. Nice and easy, not too fast, okay? No need for that. About 3 seconds, guys. Up 2 seconds, down 3 seconds. You should get a nice squeeze on your tricep at the back up here. Okay, guys, so that's exercise number two. Let's move on to number three, guys. So, one dumbbell, okay, seated. Do this exercise standing. If we're a bit lazy, you can do it seated. But no relaxing, we're not relaxing in the chair, okay? We're training. Okay, I'm sure you guys have seen this one before. So this is the single arm tricep extension. Okay, so use a pair of dumbbells if you want. You can do two at a time, or you can just do one at a time. So nice and straight, okay? You can use the right arm to support your shoulder if you want to. Down just past the head, find the stretch. So I've got a nice stretch on my tricep now. Extend. Same again. Down, find the stretch. Got a nice stretch. Extend. This one's a good finisher, good for warming up. Okay? Really good. Dead simple, guys. Okay. Let's move on to exercise number four. Okay, so exercise number four, guys, is the tricep push-up, okay? So it's like a normal push-up where we put our arms shoulder width apart, this time about the same as your chest, guys, so slightly in. So going into press position, okay, put the arms identical to my chest, okay, head up nice and straight, down, find the stretch on your tricep, press, same again, down, press, down and press. Okay, so if you guys still want to do this exercise, but it will make it a little bit easier, go onto your knees for me, dead simple. Same again, guys, head up nice and straight, onto my knees this time, makes it a little bit easier. Still get the flex at the end. Wonderful, feels wonderful. Okay, so that's exercise number four. Let's go on to the fifth one, final one, guys. Okay, so fifth exercise, guys. You know, you don't have to do it outside, you can do it on the inside. All you need, get yourself a chair, okay? So this is the tricep dip with a chair, okay? So what I like to do is I like to sit on my hands, okay? So sit on my hands slightly, okay? So keeping my arms in the same place, legs are about 90 degrees, okay? Head up nice and straight, down, find that stretch of your tricep, and a nice big push up at the end. So again, push. So again, push. Okay, anywhere between 10 to 15 rep range, you'll feel a nice burn. If you want to make it a little bit harder, okay, put your legs out nice and straight in front of you, down again, a nice big press at the end. Okay, so that makes it a little bit harder. If you want it really, really hard, get two chairs, guys, okay? So all your body's off the floor, okay? Makes it really, really hard. Okay, guys, so that's the five variations of tricep, which you can do at home, you can do on local park, anywhere you want to. Let us know, guys, how you get on. You know, send some videos, some photos to our Facebook page. And see you all soon, Mike from Sporting Communities.